Hi, so on Friday I received this in the post. Few days have been a bit of a rigmarole. So I opened it, and then the next day I actually went out to try it, and this happened.
So now I have to go and find somewhere to put this. I think I'm gonna have to go back because it needs to update firmware, and I'm in the middle of a field with no internet connection. It's just not gonna happen.
So I've come out into my back garden because I just want to see if it works. Okay, well, it works. And yesterday, I actually did fly it and took some pretty good footage, I like to think, and then formatted my card without having copied the footage. So, things I've noticed about having a drone, and I have barely even used it, is that people do just come up to you and talk to you. Today I went out with my friend and his baby daughter, and I forgot the SD card.
I need to start a vlog. I don't have the. I suppose I could use my phone, couldn't I?
You should start a vlog with your phone. That's a very good attitude, because most people don't do things because they don't have the right equipment.
Yeah, because I've thought about maybe starting one several times and thinking, oh, I don't have the right equipment, but then, you know, my phone does the job.
I think what you should do, maybe be way, way ahead of the curve and like get big on Snapchat.
Big on what do you mean? What, Snapchat vlogging? Like,
yeah.
You're such a stereotypical child. Jumping in puddles.
There's another better one there, look at that one. It's so right into your trousers. Oh, it's getting rid of this. How can we avoid this? This is not working. Say hello, Lucy. Say hello.
Oh, she's nervous.
So now, I'm gonna get a coffee because I'm knackered and I've been up all day, and then I'm gonna fly it again, and I'm actually going to get some decent footage that isn't beginner crappy footage, and hopefully. So I've had a coffee and I've done a tiny, tiny weeny bit of networking, which is always good news. And so now it is time to fly the drone again. Ooh, that looks much better, doesn't it? So here's a quick tutorial in lighting. So here's me with the light behind me, and here's me with a key light in my face. Look how much better that looks. So I've come to one of the most beautiful places I live nearby. I'm gonna fly a drone around here. There's like some really old style rocks and like cool bumps and grooves, and hopefully I don't fly into a tree.
Thank you. Okay, so the battery is pretty low, so it gave me a warning. So I decided to take it home. I got some cool shots in the sky though. I think I did anyway, because it seemed to buffer the... Fingers crossed that photo comes out good. If not, it's bad. Which presumably is the opposite of good. Bad, good. So, is it really good? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's good. go and buy one. Okay, don't, if you've actually got serious like financial issues, don't buy it. But yeah, do.